Swag, 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 bitch, weet je wat ik vandaag ga maken, swag, kitchen? Het is motherfucking ochtend. What make you in the ochtend? You make some pannenkoek. Dus wat heb je nodig? Je hebt één pan nodig, weet je toch? Je hebt eieren nodig. Je hebt half volle melk, straight from the koeizen ass. Dan je hebt meel nodig, you know what I'm saying? En je hebt olie nodig. Last but not least, you need some fornuis met some real fine flame, you know what I'm saying? Als eerst pak je kom, bitch. Eieren straight from the chicken's ass. Gooi in deze shit 3 eieren, bitch. Waarom 3? Roberto Carlos, rugnummer is 3. Swag, daarom. Bitch. Nu, je pakt deze materiaal. Nu ga ik mixen, you know what I'm saying? Now you go add some motherfucking milk. Een glas of milk, you know what I'm saying? Swag. Je mix deze shit, weet toch, ei en melk.
Waar is die melk dan? De andere melk. Al verder. Wat die melk man? Jongen. Fucking hell, ik ga naar de winkel, ik haal melk. En jullie stoppen ofzo, waar heb je gelegd?
Melk zie je zo.
Daar.
Yo.
Zeg dan kill.
Hiernaast, open dit bitch. Deze shit is kanker irritant. Zie hoe fijn dit. Gelijk shak shak. Kan je dicht doen en zo. Wat is dit man? Stel ik laat nu vallen, alles valt. G, wat de fuck is dit man? Fabrieksfout G. The fuck man? Beetje roeren, hiernaast. Gang, gang, gang. Broeder, je ziet time to fuck deze foto. Who's this child? This is the child, you know what I'm saying? Shout out Bart to Benson, I'm just swag. You know what I'm saying? Oh! Oh! Swagger. Now, which what you might done, brother? Gewoon add some motherfucking shit. Hoeveel boeit niet, you know what I'm saying? Zolang de structuur maar een beetje structuur is. We ain't using no measurement skills and shit, you know what I'm saying? Puur on de inschattingsformulier en intakegesprek, you know what I'm saying, dude? Deze shit ziet er wel gewoon goed uit, you know what I'm saying? Beetje dik, add some motherfucking milk. Beetje waterig, add some motherfucking flour, you know what I'm saying? Basic ingredient, you know what I'm saying? Beetje char, beetje char, god. Beetje pan. En dan je chop, you know what I'm saying? Broeder, 100 likes op deze video, je weet. Dan, ik maak een pannenkoek. Like this. Swag, you know what I'm saying? Fire flame. Ik ga kleurstof naar halen en shit. Ik ga gewoon 8 fire flames schrijven. Ik ga mijn gezicht tekenen en shit. Bij 100 likes. Swag, doe dat shit, you know what I'm saying, swagger. Voor 21 maart, dus 2103, wil ik 2104 subscribers, dan cut my hair, you know what I'm saying. Als je mij kaal wil zien, deel met je vrienden, zeg hey, deze keer gaat dat doen, you know what I'm saying. Maar in ieder geval, dit is ready, you know what I'm saying. Now you need to add some oil to the motherfucking pan that's burning with the fire from the furnace. Every time you make a pancake, you take it out, you add more oil. Turn the flame on, fucking fire flame, bitch, elke 100 subs. I'm giving this away to a lucky person on the motherfucking planet Earth, you know what I'm saying? This is how you insert the motherfucking pancake mix to the motherfucking oil. You start from the beginning and now you're here. First pancake always fucks up, you know what I'm saying? But that means you need to learn from your mistakes. And when you learn, you make better and better and better, you know what I'm saying? You see, this part right here is still like this texture right here, but this is other part is like real pancake. So you gonna wait a little more. When you don't see this shit, that means you flip this shit, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, I could flip this shit like this, but it's still a little bit oily, so maybe it will come in my eyes and maybe I will become blind, you know what I'm saying? We're gonna start over. Swag. You need to do like this so it spreads out, you know what I'm saying? So you get more base, you know? Kanker, dude. Kanker, bitch. You see this shit? We're gonna flip it right now. This needs very much skill, because it can go wrong at any second. Look. Oh, you see that flip? You see the perfection of this motherfucking pancake? Today not fish and chips, we gonna eat pancake with syrup, you know what I'm saying? You see powdered sugar and skanking syrup? It's good already, man. We don't need to wait anymore. Do you understand my what I'm saying, by the way? Do you understand? I'm talking English, you know? I went to school for English, mathematics.
I'm just swagging, man. It's just how I do this shit.
You see, it's very easy to make. You can cook yourself. But if you're under the age of 15, cook with your mother. Because still playing with fire. Fire is very dangerous. It's like easy like this, you know?
What?
The three double is as double milliard double spin.
Filmed. Adamo.
You can make everything in the kitchen as long as you put your mind to it. It's easy, man. If you don't know how to make this, you Google the shit in the recipe, pancake recipe. Try this shit, you know? It's like this. The flip, you see, requires a very much amount of skill, you know? I learned this shit in the karate school by Jack Chan. You see, you got some shit left. Right now, I'm just going to end the video with this amount of pancakes, you know what I'm saying? You've seen how I make that shit, so I don't need to still make that shit. You get the idea, you get the point, you know? Check, 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 brother, you see the motherfucking pancake? This is another real circle, but we don't give a fuck. How you gonna eat this shit? You see, schenkstroop, bitch, you open this shit. No pop bottles in the club. You see, you add a little bit of this motherfucking syrup on the motherfucking pancake, you know what I'm saying? You add some little bit of powdered sugar. You add a little bit of splash of that kung fu boot need. Check, you make this shit like a dude, and then you gonna eat this shit. This shit fucking delicious, man.
Dead, what the fuck, man? Oh shit, I'm motherfucking dead.
What?
I'm motherfucking dead, dude. I'm motherfucking pancakes, man. What the fuck, man? This shit ruined my life, man. I'm motherfucking dead, man.
Rest in peace, I'm a 5 flame, you see that? Kids, don't use drugs, you know what I'm saying? Or you will end up dead. In any case, this was Swag in the Kitchen. I'm dead, like you see right now. I'm see-through and shit. I'm a motherfucking ghost in Ghost Town. Ghost boy, niemand ziet je mij beter, maar we zijn er, brother. See, I'm a ghost, still swagging, je ziet het. 8-5 flame shirt, ik kon de sub. Geef t-shirt, bitch. Dit was Swag in the Kitchen, check allemaal andere Swag in the Kitchens. Abonneer met je kankerlijk hoofd. En deel met je vrienden. So, wack.